science kids. Today I'm going to show you how to make magic milk. You'll need a plate of milk, dish soap, food coloring, and a Q-tip. After you put milk on your plate, add a few drops of food coloring. Carefully add soap to the tip of your Q-tip. Put the tip of your Q-tip in the middle of the colors. Try it with almond milk. You can also try it with canned milk. It looks like the milk is a little more magic. To find out more about this experiment, check out our blog. Thanks for watching, Science Kids!